Hello and welcome to day number 10. Well, we went up to Dovrefjell and had a little hike up there. Most of the hike I recorded with my GoPro, so we have to wait to see a longer clip from this little trip. Beside that, when I came home, I began to rough cut my Kuxa, and this is how it looks at the moment. So now I have to go ahead with my knife and fine carve it a little bit so it has the right shape. Well, it's been a nice day. The weather has been a little bit overcasted, but warm, about 25 degrees, so we can't complain. I hope you like this video, and I hope to see you again in the morning. Take care. Bye bye. Come on, Cornelius. Come, Cornelius. And here we have a tired dog. Isn't that cozy? Hi, Cornelius. Are you tired? And look at all this birch bark, really nice. So lovely. Yeah, well, we went for a little hike into the Dovrefjell. Cornelius was very tired, so it was only a short walk, and we had our meal there. A sandwich and some water, and it's been a lovely little hike. Now we're going back to the campsite. I'm going to continue my work on my Kuxa.